I need a teleprompter because I can't read this. All right. I suck at intros. So here's what's about to happen, right? I'm going to just read this and it's going to sound natural, all right? Here's more clips and highlights and funny moments and interesting plays from yours truly, all right? My last video did about 10 likes, got about 2,000 views. So let's try to get this to 15 likes, you know? Nothing special. If you've seen any of my previous work, I'll be popping in and out for just like contextual commentary and stuff, laughs here and there. Let's see. As an intro here, it's just a quick squad wipe, nothing special. But stay tuned for more from WoolFrancis, and thanks for, you know, thanks for watching. Thank you. All right, I told you I'd be popping back in for no reason. All right, so this is more of a clutch play rather than a highlight. I'm thinking about making two different separate categories of clutch plays versus highlights. Most likely my next video will be a clutch play video, because I got a couple of these saved up where they're a bit of a longer stretch. So if you want to fast forward through this part to the next clip section, you're more than welcome. But what I do here is more of a, oh, that guy just fell to his death. But it's more of a, hey, this is me clutching out against this John Wick right here. It's kind of sloppy, not the greatest player in the world. I love using bounce pads to my, You didn't want to hear that advertisement. You know what? It doesn't matter. We're doing only one take. You know what? It's organic. Either way, you're watching me take on this John Wick and just doing a lot of clutch moves here. You know, building around, panic building, just trying to get the drop on this kid. Hits the face, but again, I love using bounce pads. So obviously, I'm gonna win this. Spoiler alert, bruh. The main thing here is he's got front ground on me there. Just bounce around, reload in the open, because you know, I make new mistakes. I'm not perfect. But you know, throw a little campfire down to try to reset some of that health loss. He pushes in on me. I say, hey buddy, not on my fire. Get edited. Get shot, 70 damage. Get shot, die in the fire. Not the devil horns, because screw Satan. Not the devil. Let's get back to the action. This section right here goes a big shout out to MrFifth right here, pulling in the clutch play. Hit the drive-by on that little cart hoe right there. Hit the headshot 100 on the skull trooper right there. I said, go, baby, go. He said,
let my pee, bitch!
Yeah, I have no idea what he said, but he said it.
I'm not in the circle. I'll have to be.
Wow!
That had to be.
Yep, that happened. coming up to the end of the video here right now, and I feel like I should I should actually react to this one. I've seen it a million times, but this is my first Thick Daddy 360 Ooga Booga shotgun elim to the face. Now, again, not the greatest. It's a little sloppy, as you can see. You know, me and this dude brought him down to his lowest health, and I was like, you know, this kid's not as good, but he did surprise me right here. It's like, oh, okay. Let me just get some distance. But, started kicking around on him just to come in with this first ever WoolFrancis 360 Ooga Booga Boom! Chocolate. There it is. I loved it so much, I did it 3 more times. Thanks for watching, guys. Stick around, subscribe, all that jazz. DJ GAZL, she's here mixing the ones and twos. Take care.
I like it.